Māui and Tīeke. Once upon a time in Aotearoa, Māui and his brothers captured the sun, te rā, to slow him down and make the days longer. Catching the sun was hot work. This made Māui very thirsty. He asked Tīeke to bring him some cold water, but Tīeke pretended not to hear. An angry Māui grabbed Tīeke with his hand still hot from battling te rā, and he burnt the feathers of Tīeke. To this day, you can still see the red marking on Tieke's back.